Abhishek, feel glad to welcome you all to the Shravanotsavam 2019.
Let's begin this auspicious occasion with a prayer song. We request you all to rise up for the prayer song.
நித்யவும் நின் கிருபா கடாட்சங்கள் ஏகனே ஞங்கள் எப்பொழும் பாரிலாலம் பரிரராயோர் சேவிப்பாய் சக்தி நல்கனம் சத்ய தர்மாதி சர்வுணங்களாய் ஜீவிதம் தன்யமாகனம் புத்தனும் சத்யமாய் சுத்த ஸ்நேகமாய் திவ்ய ஞானமாய் வாழும் தெய்வமே நித்யவும் நின் கிருபா கடாட்சங்கள் ஏகனே ஞங்கள் எப்பொழும் ஏகனே ஞங்கள் எப்பொழும் ஏகனே ஞங்கள் எப்பொழும்
தேங்க்யூ. It falls on the 22nd Nakshatra Thiruvonam in the Malayalam calendar month of Chingam. The festival is celebrated to welcome King Mahabali, whose spirit is said to visit Kerala at the time of Onam. We feel honored to welcome our respected Founder, Chancellor and President, Colonel Dr. Professor R. Rangarajan Sir, a man of distinct vision and an inspiration to all of us. Founder's President, Dr. R. Shakuntala Rangarajan Ma'am, an idol of knowledge and experience. We feel privileged to welcome our Vice Chancellor, Professor V.S.S. Kumar Sir, Register N.S. Prema Ma'am, and all the directors, deans, HODs, faculties, staff and students of VailTech to the Shravanotsavam 2019.
Let's begin this auspicious occasion with a prayer song. We request all dignitaries to light the Kuttuvalakku as a tribute of Goddess Saraswati. We would like to show a glimpse of this festival with a multimedia presentation.
Oh,
The Onam festival is celebrated to welcome King Mahabharat.
What is Onam?
Come son, I will tell you the story of a king and why we are celebrating Onam. Once there lived a demon king who ruled Kerala. Mahabali was his name. Even though he was a demon king, he was generous, kind, and a great ruler. Kerala equal to heaven during his rule. No crimes, no lies, no cheating at all, where everyone lived peaceful life. Seeing all this, Lord Indra got jealous and wanted to kill Mahabali.
Indra.
Mother, see how happily people are living. If this continues, we would lose our kingdom. We have to do something.
Don't worry, son. Lord Vishnu will help us. From now on, I am going to do penance.
Aditi's 12 days of penance, Lord Vishnu appeared before her.
Aditi? Aditi?
Greetings, my lord.
What is your sorrow, Aditi?
Lord, are you not seeing what's happening? The fame of King Mahabali is increasing day by day. If it continues, we are going to lose the heaven. My lord, you have to find a solution for this.
I will find a solution for this.
Knowing the generosity of Mahabali, Lord Vishnu took a new avatar of a Brahmin child, Vamanan.
Greetings, Brahmin.
Greetings, my king.
What help can I do for you?
I need 3 steps of land for my penance.
Just three? Just 3 steps? You could take it from anywhere.
Lord, I foresee a cheating in this. My advice to you is not to do this.
Guru, there is no change in what I have said. Brahmin, let it be done as you wish.
As you wish, my lord.
Suddenly, Vamanan's body started growing and he became a giant. First step, he took all of the land. Second step, he took all of the sky.
I have one more step. Where should I take it?
Mahabali, a devotee of Lord Vishnu, knew what was happening and told Lord Vishnu,
Lord Vishnu, for your next step, I am bowing down my head for you.
Mahabali, you have kept your word. Do you have any last wish?
Lord, I want to visit my country and my people once in a year, as I love my country and people so much.
Let it be done as your wish.
After that, Vamanan stamped Mahabali down to the earth. As our great King Mahabali visits us, we receive him with flowers, songs, and tasty sadhya.
Boys to perform kathari.
Thank you.
Is an extremely popular folk dance performed by the maidens of Kerala. It is a group dance and is mainly performed on the
A way of expressing the feelings without words. Here we welcome our boys to entertain you all with mime performance.
Thank you.
friends.
Yeah.
PSS Kumar sir, Register NS Prema ma'am. We also express our heartfelt thanks to all the directors, deans, HODs, faculties, staff and students of Veltech for spending their precious time with us. We also thank the members of PA system, light system, transportation team for their support.
And a special thanks to faculties of School of Electrical and Communication for their cordial guidance and support in making this event a grand success. Thank you all and happy Onam to all. We request you all to rise up for the national anthem.